Feel like a brand new person.
And other loud noises unexpectedly, so if you don't like that type of stuff, this isn't the video for you. I dropped my phone. Fuck.
My bad. Sorry about that. Are you okay?
Dude, I'm fine. Does it look like I have books in my hand? Huh?
I'm Karashima, if you don't know.
You're my child.
I'm sorry, I couldn't. I was distracted. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bump into you.
You are my freaking child. Freaking child. Actually, I don't claim you as my child anymore.
I should be going to class.
Yeah, go ahead.
Is something wrong?
Yes. Yes. Uh-huh. Yes. Okay? Yeah, I'm freaking.
Hey, are you okay?
What was that? I'm fine.
Are you okay? What's wrong?
Don't touch me. What is this? Are you trying to flip me off?
I'm one of UA's strongest students. Like, I'm pretty strong. As you can see by my ripping biceps. I mean, just look at these.
I'm crying.
Baka goes nothing against them.
Dude, aren't you guys like aren't you guys like friends? Like,
you actually.
I'm sorry. Pause the video. Something happened.
You watched the. I'm flattered. Yeah, I.
Freck you.
That was a tough battle. We both were equally matched. Yeah, we gained some mad respect for each other, though. It was fun. It was a good battle.
Dude, why are you talking like that, though?
Yeah, hopefully I'll be able to see how much stronger I've gotten.
Dude, you're very awkward. Like, you cannot make a conversation. It's like, sucks.
Nervous.
Like,
I don't get nervous.
Yes, you are. You're obviously now.
I'm Karashima, after all. I gotta stay. I gotta stay focused. So.
You're the only one that's built, like, the right way. Like, bro, you look built.
What's
okay.
Quirk?
My quirk, I can erase people's quirks, like my father.
Oh, well.
That's why I didn't have a quirk as, like, when I was little.
Karashima and my quirk is to harden doesn't mean I can't be soft sometimes, okay?
Dude, it's just a quirk.
We're the quirk.
Frack to act!
Welcome to a better way to live.
Tell me.
My quirk? I told you what my quirk was.
You know, there is a part of me that is pretty soft inside.
Dude, you're getting like built weird. Like, bro, why are you built like that?
Look.
Don't.
You're really cool, and I really want to get to know you. Because,
you are not good at conversations.
I know this sounds crazy, but I feel like I really like you, and I know we met literally five minutes ago, but look, I'm not gonna lie. I have seen you around the school, and I haven't been able to keep my eyes off you.
Then why didn't you tell me sooner? It didn't have to be... Dude, it didn't... Oh my god. How about we get...
How much I like you.
Do I need proof? What the freak? No! I don't like this sound. I'm taking off my earbuds. Oh my... No! Where am I?
This is my first kiss.
Oh my god. I took off my earbuds
for
that one.
Sorry if it was bad.
Look,
I really just wanted to tell you that I like you, and I really, really, really want
to. Oh god, how did I get closer to you?
You're an amazing person, from what I've seen. I've actually heard a lot of great things about you.
I swear to God, this is so awkward. Like, if I was in this situation, I would probably erase his quirk. Smash him. Demolish him. Please. Kill him. Karashima, you...
Really?
What? Did I say... Karashima.
I knew it.
I knew it.
Thank you.
You know what? You're a really good guy, but I think we should just stay friends. You're a great guy. Just let's stay friends.
Going on a date. I'm not doing a victory dance. I'm hyped, okay?
I'm not dating you.
What am I doing here?
Anyways,
is there a problem with that?
That's it. Bye-bye.